Volkswagen CEO tweets on 100 billion euros MCAP milestone. Traders compare him to Musk. Volkswagen CEO Herbert Diess on Wednesday took to Twitter to share that the German carmaker's market value crossed the 100 euros billion mark, $120 billion, for the first time since 2015. Traders reacted by comparing to Tesla CEO Elon Musk, who frequently uses Twitter to talk up his company's products and cryptocurrencies. VW's market capitalization is just 1/6 of Tesla's valuation.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest update.